became test captain, we were number 7 in the world. I mean, to be fair, I mean, we can't even relate to that reality anymore, because we've been number 1 for 4 or 5 years in a row now. And it's been a collective commitment, passion and almost a madness of the whole sport.
Batsman, right arm quick bowler, and my favorite cricketer is Herschel Gibbs.
Hard to believe that this is his first test match, Virat Kohli, because he's become such an integral part of their one-day squad over the last couple of years, coming out of a tournament-winning Indian under-19 team 3 years ago. This is going to be a challenge, as he will realize very quickly. Test cricket is a different proposition altogether from the limited over variety.
And this is that delivery. Reaches for it. Latchman, hands way out in front. Didn't get to the pitch. Allowed the ball to spin. And off the inside, outside edge, straight to Sammy.
Get his first runs in test cricket. What a poor delivery.
Bit of field for catching the wicket and out. So Edwards has picked up his man with a short ball down the leg side. Walks away. Has a look at something. Of course, there has been a report today that Mishra was fined 10% of his match fee for lingering when given out in the first innings. Kohli goes.
Pounded a few in. This one just going down the leg side and passes pretty close to that glove. Harper reckons that he got a tickle on it. Not immediately apparent to us. But he's got to go. First Indian wicket of the morning goes down. Kohli for 15. It's 100 for 4.
You know, when I came into the team, we have this team meeting where someone who comes in new in the team has to give a speech. So they made me do that again. And I said first series for me was a disappointment. And I said hopefully I can get things right this time around. And I was in a good mental space before coming into this test series. I scored runs in the series against England. But it is a totally different ball game, test cricket. And, you know, it was difficult for me because I was thinking too many things. I put myself under pressure in West Indies myself, thinking too many things at the same time, not sure of what I want to do when I go out in the middle. So, you know, restricting that feeling of thinking too much was difficult for me for the last 2-3 days. But I spoke to a few people in the team, spoke to Sachin during Nets. He told me to do the same things I do normally on any given day and not be like, oh, it's a test match, so I have to sleep at 9 or 9:30 and just be over-focused. So He told me to relax and just, you know, do the normal things I do in day-to-day life, and that pretty much helped me to keep my mind off. And, you know, I went in a difficult situation in the morning, but you know, I cherish playing under pressure situations. And it was more like, you know, just like I go in a one-day match. It was the start of the day, and I went in initially, so that suits me, you know, a lot. So that pretty much helped. I was pretty much concentrating all the time because of the team, you know, needing me to be there. So that played as an advantage for me, I guess.
This is a big occasion for him. Early days, just 5 matches, and the pressure really on.
That's not an easy ball to get first up either. That has hit the bat really hard.
Do you want to be his mum and dad back home in India? In his first test 100, he has 2 plays and misses. Oh, yeah, get back! He does!
Stone approaching, trying to ensure no freebies, no easy runs, perhaps. It's gone for 4. On to 98, Virat Kohli.
16th boundary for Virat Kohli. Short, it's at the off stump, and he's not going to miss out on that. He's been in for a long time. It's a risk to something.
Pushes the call, he's gonna get back for his first 100 against South Africa. Look at what it means to Virat Kohli. It's his 5th career 100. It's a 2nd test match 100 out of the subcontinent. He's a fabulous player, this young man, and he's looking to try and lead from the front. Chanceless, this 100. Brilliant. 183 for 4.
Terrific side of 5 answers that. Terrific shot. To see. He loses class just by never seeing up for the last 2.
Good shot again. That'll be 4. You're up for that, fellas.
Oh, there it is. And that is done in style from Virat Kohli. Test match 100 number 6 from the classy right-hander. Crossbit earlier in the day for a little bit of luck, but he was good enough to make the most of it. Fine knock.
It's a brilliant knock. Don't forget that he was on the field for all those 13 plus hours that McCullum was batting. So it's not easy to come out after that and play the kind of innings that he has. It's been a real special.